Today topic is difference between MCB miniature circuit breaker and RCCB residual current circuit breaker. This is MCB, this is RCCB. Both are 25 ampere. It is written here. Looking wise, both look similar in size. This is normal switch but 5 ampere. Now in switch what happens? When you press here it becomes on. When you press here it becomes off. In this case, when this switch position is bottom, it is off. To make it on, we have to switch upward. Now it is on. This is off. Similarly here, this is on, this is off. Second thing, when you make it on, it requires more force, but off can be done easily. This is fixing channel for this MCB. Here you see, MCB has one sliding plastic button. This is locking arrangement actually, you see. It moves this side and this side. And this has a cutout, here 90 degree, here little deep. Where it is deep, that side, first we put channel here, then we put channel here, then press this like this, it will get locked. Now here we can fix screws to make permanent arrangement with the wall or wherever we want. These are detail of MCB, these are detail of RCCB. Current rating, both MCB and RCCB are available for current up to 63 ampere. This current is the load current or contact current which is flowing in this contacts. Cost, MCB cost is less, RCCB cost is more. This RCCB is 4 times costlier than this. Manual on-off, available in both yes and yes. Trip label, fixed, fixed. But difference is, here it is defined in milliampere, say 30 milliampere or 100 milliampere, even if current is flowing 63 ampere. This means, when current difference between line and neutral becomes more than 30 milliampere because of earth fault, then this RCCB will trip. But in this case, trip level is defined based on the load current. Earth fault protection, no in MCB, yes in RCCB. Overload protection is available in MCB but not available in RCCB. This is the major difference. MCB has overload protection and RCCB has earth fault protection. Then electrical shock prevention, because RCCB has earth fault protection, this means it has electrical shock prevention. MCCB does not have this. Then number of poles, MCBs are available in 1, 2, 3 or 4 poles. RCCB are available in 2 pole for single phase, 4 pole for 3 phase. This is 2 pole, this also is 2 pole. For house wiring, MCB is required, RCCB also required. Both are connected in house wiring. Usage, MCB used in homes, commercial buildings, industry. RCCB is also used in homes, commercial and industry. In industry, when load is less, then we use MCB. If load is more, we use MCCB. This is connection arrangement. This is input. This is MCB. This is RCCB. This is to house load. Now here, this is MCB. This is written line. This is written load. So this wire incomer will be connected to line, means here. and output is G. This is load. This wire will go to the line of RCCB. In case of RCCB, line is here. So this is line, this is load. Load side will go to house load. That way connections are made. Here I have connected MCB first, RCCB afterward. Suppose we do other way. We connect RCCB here and then MCCB. Then what is the difference? Suppose there is a fault here. When fault happens between line and neutral, then this current will flow like this. So this fault current will flow in MCB and it will protect us, it will trip. If short circuit happens here, then also fault current will flow like this and MCB will trip. But in this case, if fault happens here, then fault current will flow in MCB, it will protect. But if fault happens here, like this, so this fault current will not flow in MCB and MCB will not protect. I have done wiring here. This is MCB. These two are inputs, line and neutral. These two wire are these two wire. These two wire are these two wire. This output is going to the input of RCCB. Line will go to line, neutral will go to neutral. That we have to check and then make the connection. This is for load to house. Today we will close here itself.